Let's read the question. Find the square root of 4096 by prime factorization method. So here we're going to do a prime factorization of 4096.
So let's take it down the number 4096. So this is an even number, so we're going to start with 2 again. So I'll write down 2 here. So 2 2's are 4, then put the 0 down. 2 4's are 8, 1 is left, that makes up 16, and 2 8's are 16. Again even number, I'll take 2, 2 1's are 2, take 0, 2 2's are 4, and then 2 4's are 8. Again even number, I'll take 2, 2 5's are 10, 2 1's are 2, and then 4 we have, 2 2's are 4. If you doesn't know how to do it directly, you can divide and then you can do it. Again even number, I'll go with 2. So 2 2's are 4, 1 is a remainder, that makes up 11. 2 5's are 10, again 1 is a remainder, that makes up 12, which is 2 6's are 12. 256 we got, again 2, 2 1's are 2, and then 2 2's are 4, 1 is a remainder, that makes 16, and 2 8's are 16. So I'll just continue this on other side. Here. Okay. So I'll write this 128 here again. So again, it's even number, I'll take 2. So 2 6 are 12, 2 4 are 8. Again, even number. So 2 3 are 6, 2 2 are 4. Again, even number. So 2 1 are 2, 1 is a remainder. And 2 6 are 12. We got 16. So 2 8 are 16. Then 2 4 are 8. And then 2 2 are 4. And the last we have 2 1's are 2, right? Now I'll just rewrite everything what we got. It's gonna be really lengthy. So 4096 is equal to, let me count how many 2's we got. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So I'll just rewrite this. So 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 multiplied by, I'll just write one more 2 here, so that makes 6. Okay, then 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. Okay, now let's start pairing up again. So this will form a one pair, this is another pair, this is another pair, this is one more, this is one more, and this is one more. Now remember, if the number is perfect square, you're gonna find out the square root easily, and the prime factors what we got, they're gonna pair up exactly. If it is not a perfect square, there will be one number or more than one number left out, more than one factor left out which cannot be paired. Alright, so let's calculate the square root of this. The square root of 4096 will be, from each pair you take one factor, so total we have a 6 pair, so from each pair I'll take 1 2, so 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. See, from here I'll take 1 2, from here like that, from each pair I've taken 1 2, so just multiply. 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8, 8 2's are 16, 16 2's are 32, 32 2's are 64. So therefore square root of 4096 will be 64. That's it. This was a bit lengthy one, but yes, it is simple. It's not that difficult.
If you have any questions or doubt, please drop a comment below. Thank you.